In the news, God had plenty a beautiful garden where Adam and a place called Eden, where we were from the garden. This is the picture, Mommy, look. This is the picture, and then there was a river there, so that they can swim here. See? Here. Adam built his new home. He dug the name on the animals and care for the garden. He Adam built all the animals, but he could not find his friend. And
yes, friend.
That was just right for him. So God called a woman. I mean, I like rabbit because this one is my daddy and this is me wearing the flower on the head. And then I'm petting the bunny. Look, in the garden. Adam her Eve. He was just like one Adam. Adam and Eve. Now it's Adam. They took care of God's garden. Snakey snake.
Many trees
grow in the garden of Eden. Adam and Eve will be the favorite from any tree. Of one, never eat the favorite from the tree. Of the knowledge called an evil. Now then, was a snake in the garden. It wants to join the Adam and Eve. It wants to join. One day, the snake saw Eve. It hit. Did God really tell you not to eat this, the fruit from this tree? The snake wondered if that it said you should try some of this tasty favorite. If you eat it, you'll be like God. You will be vulnerable to tell the difference between God and evil. Oh, what? she's giving the boy the apple.
Mm. Continue here.
I like apples because this is me and this is Kuya Aldon.
Here, continue.
He's playing the family look tasty. Here, if Eve, then what that said. But she ate the berry.
The fruit?
The fruit. Anyway. He took a bite too.
Then?
He took a bite too.
Okay.
They hear Jesus. And then the tree was falling, doing lying down. Look.
Yes. Continue reading here.
Can I get the speak?
Look at here. Continue here at this.
The sun was going down. And then the leaves here got. Then what they saw?
They're walking to the garden. God walking to the garden. So here.
Yeah. He was looking for them. Adam and Eve here holding the trees. They were afraid. What have you done? God asked. Did you eat the fruit from the tree of Eden tree? From the Eden tree? Adam? Yes, but Eve it to me. Eve said yes. Eve said yes, but the snake tricked me. I just trick.
Trick. Then here. Yeah.
They have just
now. They left the Eden, the Garden of Eden. Continue, God.
God saw the snake because what you did to me always on. And stop Adam and Eve because you
disobeyed
me. You can now live in the garden. What?
That's the angel. Okay, here. Continue reading.
What he's holding?
They live in the Garden of Eden.
Eden and Eve left the garden.
Left
the garden. God placed angels and a lion sword.
To guard the entrance.
Adam and Eve would not be
allowed
in the garden again.